Water resilience is about the resilience of the whole water system. And there are a large number of actors involved in the resilience of the water system. The City Water Resilience Approach brings together water stakeholders to give their different perspectives and diagnose the resilience of the water system. And from this shared understanding of the resilience of the water system, develop a collective action plan to move forward and to build resilience. It has five core principles. Inclusive and transparent. It needs to bring together those different perspectives and also be transparent to those from the community and citizens in the city. It's systems-based, takes account of the interdependencies with other urban and social and infrastructure systems. Holistic, it's not just focused on operational resilience, but also on things like leadership and strategy, planning and finance, infrastructure and ecosystems, and personal, household, and community resilience. Action-orientated, encouraging the ownership, development, and progression of actions. And finally, scalable and global, from towns through to megacities and applicable to the global context. As I mentioned, it's a collaborative approach and it's supported by the Rockefeller Foundation and the Resilient Shift with strong project partners and an expert steering group. We've worked with 8 cities across the world to develop the approach. The cities were chosen to reflect a range of geographies, a range of shocks and stresses, and governance models to inform its development. We asked stakeholders to give us the factors that helped and hindered their resilience. The team compiled this information and we collected almost 1,600 factors of resilience from fieldwork and literature. These were then aggregated into families, called sub-goals, and then into 12 goals. It has as part of it 62 qualitative and 40 quantitative indicators. It's a 5-step process with supporting tools and frameworks to help cities take it step by step. The tools include the City Water Resilience Assessment Framework, as well as the Our Water Online Governance Tool. And to date, we've implemented in 2 cities, Greater Miami and the Beaches, and the City of Cape Town, to develop resilience action plans.